The city of Ann Arbor, parts of the Midwest and eastern United States will experience a 17-year cicada emergence in May and June 2021. The cicadas, which are harmless to humans and do not bite, will present challenges to saplings and young trees while benefiting larger and established trees. In response, the city of Ann Arbor is suspending its spring tree planting efforts. For more, visit a2gov.org/cicada to help the community understand and prepare for this event. Again, cicadas may be a noise nuisance, but are harmless to humans and property, with the exception of some young tree species. Expect vast numbers in parks, wooded areas, and neighborhoods. When they are in abundance, they will fly, land, and crawl everywhere, including occasionally landing on humans. Visit a2gov.org/cicada to learn more about the emergence and how to protect valuable trees, shrubs, and plants.